Austin, come to see you. We are a queer anarchist band. And the other thing I want to say to you is that our set tonight is dedicated to the memory of Eric Peterson. Yes!
Thank you. this really briefly. Tomorrow, Luca Donovan is getting out of prison. Who are you? There's a queer anarchist from Atlanta who's in prison for fucking defending himself against a homophobic attack. He's been in prison for 2 fucking years. So we're really glad he's getting out, and wanted to dedicate this song to all of our captured, all of our people who are fucking inside, and especially to all of those who goddamn fight back.
Our hearts, we do wish you the best. some about the impossibility of direct redemption in this life.
But first, some old tune. This is Okay, we're great.
Everywhere across the space has been banded together by all. volunteers by the Yellow Shirts.
Shirts are fascists, and you want them gone.
Shut the fuck up!
This is not a rhetorical question. Do people feel safe out there? I'm glad everyone responded affirmatively there. Is there anyone who does not feel safe out there? You don't have to say anything if you do, but if you don't, then we would love to know.
What do you say?
Okay, yes, we could also make political statements, but this is more about a personal safety sort of situation.
One thing is, so with the crowd surfing, there's like two ways that you can do it. There's the just diving out blindly after running, and then there's also the thing that I see a lot of people do, which is so nice, where you can stop in front of the crowd, like, get like a, and then people have a thumbs up, then you do it. But if they don't, then maybe they're not ready to hold your body yet.
So look out for yourselves and each other, which is sort of what the song is about. That, you know, we all have an innate quality within us that allows us to save ourselves and to save other people.
Thank you.
you. I love everyone here. This is a song for a friend that we've lost recently. It's been a big loss in my life personally. When I first started setting up punk shows and I was like 16 and wasn't very good at it yet, one of the people who would come and play at my punk shows was this guy, Eric Peterson, who was always a sweetheart, every fucking song for his whole life. This song is for Denise and for his memory.
What?
It's been a long, hard day.